All right, two people have died as nine others injured in a head-on collision road accident that involved a fuel tanker and a Mombasa-bound bus in Mundika area in the county of Busia. A bus belonging to Tahmid Company was ferrying passengers from Busia heading to Mombasa before it collided head-on with a petrol tanker that was headed in the opposite direction. The bus was burnt to a shell. Luckily, the fuel tanker did not explode. The incident happened a few minutes past 1 p.m. Friday.
Watu wamepona wengi lakini sasa wangejaribu kwa